Thank you. Mr. Director Brahim Asanu, honorable guests, dear colleagues, ladies and gentlemen, good morning. And thank you for inviting me to speak during what has already become a traditional event for regulators, the global dialogue of all those interested in the evolution of the regulatory landscape. I knew that this event is attended by many representatives of the industry, but I have to confess that I am impressed by such a large audience, so thank you for coming in such a large number. The theme for this year's global dialogue is a very generous one: artificial intelligence, IoT, and cybersecurity. It goes without saying that our industry is evolving in an incredible pace, and we are limited in this evolution only by our imagination. When I was a child, even a teenager, I used to watch sci-fi movies. Even if this was not easy in Romania at that time. And I remember how amazed I was by all those gadgets and how I thought that I will never enjoy such toys in my lifetime. And yet, here we are, surrounded by what seemed impossible only 10 or 20 years ago, a reality that doesn't cease to amaze me every day. And yet, we keep on walking farther and farther towards achieving the impossible. We are, I think, at a point in history when everything we dream of can be put into practice. I said before that we have only our own imagination as a limit for development. Thousands of pages have been written about the advantages and benefits that the technological development will bring in our lives. And there is no question about it. Every citizen, every individual will feel the effects of it. And this is a great opportunity for you as industry representatives, but also representatives of regulators and policy makers, as we need to ensure that we unlock the full potential of the technological development, but with great opportunities comes great responsibilities. And at this point, when we begin to understand how artificial intelligence, IoT, and IoT can change our lives for better, we also need to keep an eye on the reverse of the medal, and we need to explore the challenges that change will pose as regards security. And I would like to thank the ITU for opening up this issue and bringing together all stakeholders to discuss it, but it is my strong belief that only through an open and transparent dialogue between all parties involved, we can secure a sustainable and secure development. Thank you very much for your attention and participation, and I wish you to wisely use the opportunities that lie ahead. Thank you very much.